Now this sounds gay as hell. And by gay, I mean incredibly cool.